doctors. Some doctors have borders. These doctors do not. World doctors.
James, we're in a plane crash site.
I know, we just kind of cold opened our workday in a plane crash site.
Do you know what I feel weird about?
What?
What exactly are we doing here?
Being doctors.
I know, the FBI are here, the police are here, but here's the thing. Everybody is dead. They don't really need doctors.
I guess we're just here to do our jobs.
Okay, we have to figure what happened to this guy.
I'm pretty sure I know what happened to him. He died in a plane crash.
This is stupid.
I know.
What if we just laid down one of these seats, pretended we were dead, and maybe we don't have to do our job?
I can't see anything wrong with that.
Oh, I'm dead. Holy shit. We have two survivors over here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
You guys are a miracle.
What happened?
Am I still sleeping?
You survived a devastating plane crash.
We'll just go. Don't worry about it.
That plane crash really tired us out.
We're in too deep.
Squirt it. If you go to court, you're gonna get millions.
Millions?
Yeah.
Dude, let's see where this takes us.
James, they're gonna interview us. Let's just stick to the story that we came up with, okay?
Don't waver at all.
Okay, James, why don't you tell me a little bit about what happened to you on that plane?
Okay, I'm on the plane. I had this pickle, right? And there's like this amphibious guy. He's flipping his arms around, and it was someone's birthday.
So Bob says, I want a birthday pickle. And then the stewardess is like, we don't have any birthday pickles.
And so the Bob guy jumps off the plane.
I think I was sleeping at this point, though.
So James is wide awake, and he's throwing pickles all over the place.
I'm burning all these pickles in my sleep.
The pilot's dangling his penis out the window.
His bearded woman starts screaming at the top of her lungs. That's when the plane crashed.
Okay. That seems legit. We'll just make sure your two stories stand up in court and you'll be good.
Shit.
So as the court can see, there are a lot of discrepancies.
Wait! This just in. Actual video footage of the crash was captured!
Shit. Wait, huh?
I don't...
How did... What if it's...
I don't get it.
Wait, where were we this morning?
Oh, God.
Oh,
where are we?
James, we're in a plane crash site.
I know, we just kind of cold opened our workday in a plane crash site.
World doctors!
World doctors, help me!